focus on thinking where it's comfortable. It doesn't hurt you to be eating all that kind of stuff, okay? So,
hey,
all the way down behind you. Got it, all right? Remember, try to point those toes and focus on the snap of our leg on these, okay? All right, try to be one, good. Two, three, and four. Okay, you want the toes being down, it's like the... Okay, all right, so screw that much. I wanted you to try again. So now that you're getting your toes much better, next thing I want you to focus on is, remember, we don't want your leg to be straight the whole time. That's not the fastest and strongest way to do it. What we want to do is bend your knee and then go out and back, you see? So maybe do a first couple ones slow, but we want to make sure our leg is tucked in, and then we keep the pad, and we tuck it in again, and we drop it, okay? Excuse me. So let's try. Bring the knee up first, and that's it. And make sure that it comes back before you set it down. Try the left one. You see, out and back there. That was good, that was good. And then right there, and then left.